The High Court has granted a stay of execution against Datuk Seri Najib Razak's 12-year jail term and RM210 million fine. Judge Mohd Nazlan Mohd Ghazali allowed Najib's lead counsel, Tan Sri Muhammad Shafee Abdullah's application after hearing arguments from both sides. However, he ordered that Najib pay RM1 million bail by tomorrow, Wednesday, July 29th.